You remember Ashley? We're friends, right? I'm just gonna put my foot in the stirrup and climb up, okay? I need to figure out how to go forward. Hey, what do you think, Ashki? We're doing pretty good, huh?
That horse is gonna have to tell me your secret. Listen, I'm headed over to the pasture to tend the churros. You wanna come?
Sure.
Let's go then. Yeah! Are you coming?
Look, I know you don't want to talk about it, but I really need to know what happened last night. Does a spirit come every night?
It'll come for many nights, and then it won't show up for months. But it always ends up coming back.
And despite all this? I mean, your father never wanted to just leave?
No. For him, the spirit is just part of the land. It's like the rocks or the desert sand. It's something you can't change, so you have to learn to live with it. My turn to ask you some questions. What are you really doing out here in the middle of the desert? It feels like you're running away from something.
I'm just trying to figure out who I really am. I've come to this point in my life where I have to come to terms with myself. That's all.
You're like us. You also have your dark secret, don't you, Jody?
I have to tell you something.
Oh, she's there. The bed by a shop. She in the dish in.
That was Paul. There's no water at the ranch. Something must be up with the well. I'm gonna have a look on my way back.
I can go take a look if you want.
Don't know if you'll be able to do much.
I'll do what I can. Where's the well?
It's over there. It's got a windmill. Shouldn't be hard to find.
Okay. I'll see you back at the ranch.
Okay. See you later.
Thank you.
Ashley said the well was close. I should see the windmill soon. Pump's running again. Can you see anything, Aiden? The soldiers in the fort. Could it be Yaitzo? I need to find a forked tree. I saw in my visions. There's nothing here. What's the connection? Can you see anything, Aiden? wearing these ritual masks? Thanks, Aiden. Weird. This one has no talisman. Baby's neck. Help me, Aiden. I've got to see what happened. It all went by too fast. I didn't understand it. It's just all mixed up. It's as if something's missing. I'll show the talismans to Paul. Maybe he'll know something. One that was on that baby.
Mother gave it to me. Like her mother before. She also gave me this. The fifth talisman.
Detail. ancestors. They summoned Yaetsu here.
They were lost, full of hatred for the white man. They bring spirit, kill their enemies, and gain revenge. Turned against them. He was still hungry. Hungry for blood. Yaetsu is back. He has come to take our lives.
We're your ancestors. They're the guardians who protect the house, right?
They know they were robbed, so they returned to protect us from the evil that they released.
If they brought the entity here, I mean, there's gotta be some way to send it back to its own world.
They used a ritual to open the passage. I still remember the incantation, but the ritual is lost.
I saw the ritual in my vision. Look, I'll prepare it and you can help me with the incantation.
Hurry! He's coming.
Thank you.
Jody. Shimasani!
No white man has ever been to the place I'm taking you. My people have buried our dead there for many hundreds of years. For us, it's sacred land.
These are the bones of your ancestors. I'm sure they would have wanted to be buried alongside their own people.
Thank you. So it's decided. You're leaving?
There's things I have to do. You know, I used to think that my gift was a curse. Maybe I was wrong. Maybe I can use it to help people. Find out who I really am.
You did a lot for us, Joy. For us and the memory of our people. I don't know how to thank you. If you don't find what you're looking for, come back here. You have a home.
I'm gonna miss you.
Me too, Corey. I'll never forget you.
Ashki is gonna be very sad without you.
But one day I'll come back and see him.
Hey, Jody!
You didn't think you were just gonna walk, did you?
Took me a lot of time, but I finally got the thing running.
Take it, it's yours. It's the least we can do to thank you.
Thanks.